Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your Fright Night host for today, Mad Dog, and I'm bringing you some more Dead by Daylight. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite out of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going, guys? Alrighty, let me get into the match here. Sorry about your ears. Oh my goodness. How is everybody doing today? Alright. Have OBS updated to the newest version. Kind of hoping that that fixes a few encoding overloaded issues. So far so good. Because this game lately has been giving encoding overloading issues. So. Man, they could have put up more of a fight. She didn't come back to the generator? Maybe someone got her off. I guess she was trying to scare me. I don't know what happened there. I'll go running towards that building. Bye. Oh, she found someone right away. Keep her busy a little longer. There we go. Put the item in here. Someone's already getting hit. Okay. And disconnected. That's awesome. No, I have to go save that person. Oh goodness. Woo. Are you serious? She thought I went back downstairs. It's great. Fully heal. I can't believe I lost her. That's great. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I mean to blot your ears with that. That's great. She was coming this way. It's taking way too long to come back over here. Oh, found the other person again. She's not camping you, is she? I think she is. Run! Alright, just make sure you go hide somewhere so she doesn't catch you. Give me all the time I need to repair this generator. The other one's probably to my right somewhere. Oh, goodness. Oh, no. You're death hooked, so... Come on, please don't be near a hook. I think even if she does hook her, I probably should finish this generator. So I have more options. Don't come to this gym. She didn't see me though. How'd she not see me? Oh my goodness. This hunter's. I'm gonna hide here for a second. Ooh, my heart's beating. Huntress is really bad. Alright, I gotta stay on it till it's done. Damn it! Oh, come on, let me escape. That's such a jerk move. I was so good at evading you. I'm not even struggling to take you. But I can't believe if I a split second sooner went back to the gate instead of hesitating going back to hiding, I would have made it. He just LOL. Oh, yeah, yeah. They were so bad. Oh. Darn. Darn, darn, darn. Alright, guys. Excuse me. I got a little heartburn from a thing that people do you sometimes, yeah. Alright. We should be able to get her a second perk slot and come back. Alright. Hopefully y'all are enjoying us streaming on the new platform. We started streaming on DLive this weekend. Okay. Time to go back in. There's no problem with that. Find us a match. Yeah, I'm liking the new platform so far. So those of you who watch us, please go over to DLive and sub to us over there, guys. So that way you can see us do some live streams over there as well. Probably going to be trying to push for that more than anything else. With all these people not having good internet for us to play games with them. So far so good. Maybe it was just an old version of OBS that was causing all the issues. I haven't seen encoding overloading happen yet, but fingers crossed, you know, let's see what happens. Oh, come on, killer. There it is, finally. We talked about it and it was like, hey, how you doing? No. Excuse me. I forgot to make sure that the game audio was coming through just fine. But it should be. I mean, I didn't mess with any settings, so. Unless my Windows update messed up my settings, because that will be horrible if this doesn't have any audio. for the gameplay. Let me see. Come on, finish loading it so I can look at OBS. Okay, we're good. Actually, it looks like I might need to take the sound down a little bit. Michael Myers at the swamp. Ugh. And he's here too. Oh no. There we go. Okay, get those great skill checks because he has a hex. Well, that sucked. That lag. I hit the button on time. Got it. Maybe? I need to see him leave. Can't see him leave. Maybe I'm jerking camping. Can't see him anywhere. Someone's working on that gin. No idea where he's at. A little close. Oh god. Don't mind me. Jump tier 3. Just about there. Is there a gym right here to deal? God. He keeps finding you, dude. I'm not gonna work on that gym to make him think no one's over here. Oh, he's mooring him. Oh, he gets you on the hook once, he can moor you. Ooh. I see him. I think he'd come this direction soon. Yes, found somebody. Okay, and keep working on this one. Just keep him busy, guys. Keep him busy. Oh, that's so close. Darn it! He's going to hit the gin, probably, and then go pick her up. You need to be healing yourself. Oh no. He's going after y'all. I'll see about getting this generator done. Chasing that one guy. Yep. Oh no. darn it! Finish the generator! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh, where can I run? I finished? No, he saw me. Save yourself. Run. You knocked me down, dude. He seemed to have forgotten that. Oh! You found the blood. Darn it, I shouldn't have crossed. Oh, come on. He's stabbing the pole. Alrighty. Well, we got time for one more. Don't really have time for one more unless y'all want to do an extra long episode. Let's do an extra long episode. Why not? Ooh. Map piece you shouldn't have. Those batteries are too expensive. We need a good match where we don't die. Actually, it would have been more beneficial for us to have taken the toolbox on that one. Let's do it. That shirt and those shorts look so funny on Ace there. It almost looks like David King, like he's trying to be David King. Oh no! Ah! Why the horrible ping all of a sudden? Oh no! Jesus, no! He was good on his ping until just right before it started. I know Clinkin says that lag switching is a thing for killers to cheat on these games, but I don't know how you would accomplish that. So I don't know if maybe that's what he just did. He's like, all right, they're locked in. Ha ha. Oh, goodness. Just earning me some points on D-Lab right now. Watching another streamer. While I entertain you folks. Hopefully I'm entertaining y'all. Hopefully the video's coming out good, too. So, we'll see. We shall see. I guess that defeated the whole point of me turning on that blue light, having the other light in the background on. Let's see. Let me reach the switch from here. Yeah, we can. Okay. There we go. Now we got the proper ambiance. We get to the little spooky in here. Alrighty. Mm. Oh, excuse me. Are we ever going to load into this game? My goodness. Of course, the last game would have to be somewhat laggy. I really hope that I don't keep missing the gins because of it. I don't know. Did DBD do their dedicated servers yet? Because I don't think they did. I don't think they did yet. Has the bar filled up at all yet? I think we DC'd. Yeah, we DC'd. Which means we're gonna lose our items. Awesome. Love losing my items. Oh, I didn't kill those because I restarted my computer. That's right. Whoops. Well, that might help the performance too. Where the heck is Dead by Daylight? I don't even see it in Task Manager. The heck? I am playing this game right now. There it is. It just now showed up. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Let's start her back up. Nope. Oh, my goodness. I was gonna X out some things while that was starting up, but it didn't let me stay in Task Manager. That was weird. Alright, let's get you guys one more match like I promised. I was like, did the game just freeze again? So this game is still buggy as hell. I don't know if they're ever going to fix the crashes in this game. Or give the players what they want, pairing up with your group, like staying with your group after you leave, so, like a match. Oh, we kept our lunchbox. Did we keep our offering? It was our points offering too. Awesome. This is the first recording of the night for me, and I'm already frustrated. I'm gonna watch for a minute. I'm gonna be deceived again. Oh my, why is it jumping up to 172? No, stay low. Get low, get low. Ooh, jar of salty leaves. We shouldn't have. Come on, don't freeze again. There we go. Man, that bar is taking forever to fill up. Well, we know who it is. Oh God! Why did I poke back out? Oh, I should just stayed in there. Awesome. Don't you dare camp me. Come on, lady. Wait, what am I doing? You're in a toolbox, why aren't I using it? I think she's using his chainsaw, didn't I? Should have downed him if he hit him. Okay, it's pretty good distance away, so I'm gonna finish this one. I I don't know my way around this map at all. I played on it once. Heading right towards the killer. I know. Why would you? Why did he run in? That made zero sense to do. The basement's right here. That's just dandy. I'm having a great last game, guys. Should've just stayed up there. Oh, don't get me off yet. He's not far enough away for that. Hey, you go first. Is that camping the hooks at least? I didn't realize there were stairs behind me. I'm gonna be chasing them now. Frees me up to do this. Keep him away from me. All I ask. Oh, goodness. I'm going to run left this time. Never would suspect going out in the open. Oh. Where'd they go down at? Just to pick them up out of something. I'm insta-hooked too. He definitely saw you though. I was just going around tricking gents. And he definitely saw you. But he lost you already. It's almost done. Come on, guys. Get out, and then I can go through the exit door. Right here. Oh, jeez. Come on, guys. Come on, somebody. Get a gate open. That was an extra long episode. Sorry, guys. Not planned for that. Come on. Oh my goodness. I already know the second I go over there, I'm gonna get killed. The second I go over there. Oh no. Leave King, if you can. Woo! Oh, darn. I was gonna invite them to the, to check out how they did. Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright, let's leave. Let's get our points spent. Can afford our batteries now. Not quite. Alright. Alright guys, next time we'll get her up one more level. But thank you all for joining me, and yeah. Again, don't forget guys, go check us out on DLive. We'd really appreciate if you follow us on there as well. So we have a goal to meet on there as well to get partners, so we have enough of a following. If everybody goes over there to DLive and follows us, that we should meet the requirements over there. So, really would appreciate that, guys. That's the biggest way you can help us right now is go over to DLive, make an account, and then earn yourself some money, too. And if you want to donate it to us, that's cool, too. But just by watching our streams, guys, over on DLive, you can earn money. So, and just while you're watching this, the stream from your cell phone right now, because on the PC the money earning button is not working. They're doing something to it or whatever, so it's gonna be down for a month, but on the mobile app it is working, so sorry. So just whenever the little gauge fills up of the treasure chest, you'll see it shaking, click on it, you get your money. Alrighty guys, well, I'll see you next time, Slack Underground.